Well, off-screen, Robert and I have very intellectual conversations, or at least half of us do, Robert saying that he is the one that has the intellectual parts. And then on-screen, you know, it's just goofy randomness for two strangers to meet, and that don't... Robert's character is very, very... has a lot of anger. And when you meet someone like Ethan, who has a lot of who is incredibly annoying, I mean, it's just funny. But off stage, is it called stage or screen? Screen, off screen, Robert and I, there were a lot of insults back and forth, but I love to be insulted, and so does Robert, so we got along very well.